I come from country office, UNFPA country office in Kosovo. I work as a program analyst on youth and SRH back there. And after 13 years of being part of UNFPA Kosovo, I felt the need to go in the field, so I joined the search. And since 2017, I have been, this is my actually second search, I have been into Antigua, and this is in Bahamas. Here I joined like a week ago, and during this time I'm trying to establish and to coordinate all activities, I mean in the area of sexual and reproductive health, with the Ministry of Health, with international partners, with NGOs, so we could provide them with all support needed to implement MISP, which is, as we know, minimum initial service package, which is life-saving intervention in emergencies. Until now, I have participated in all health coordination meetings, and we are trying to jointly develop with Ministry of Health the service, the basic service of SRH services, which needs to be provided at the shelters where people, displaced people are for now. And in addition, also to set up the referral pathways, so those people from the shelters then could easily navigate through the system and get the needed, much needed care. In addition to that, we will work with the communities in order to inform them about the services and where and when they should seek care. As we have seen today at the shelters, there are a lot of needs, especially of women and young girls who would need family planning, who would need STI treating services, who would need maternal care as well. We just today had the chance to talk, to see and to meet and discuss to a woman who is pregnant and who is not sure where the baby will be delivered, as you know, she has some legal problems to access all those services.